A lot of people come up with the question of at what point do they look to invest in a DTF printer, or should they continue to buy transfers from a wholesale provider? And that's a great question, but I want to kind of briefly discuss when you should move from buying transfers from a provider into buying your own printer and investing in that. Well, the first question you should really ask yourself is, how many sales are you generating per month? If you're only generating 50 to 100, 150, 200, is it really cost effective for you to actually be thinking about investing in buying your own DTF printer? The answer is no. You're not going to be making enough money, enough profit from selling a couple of hundred units in order to make enough to then step up to buying your own DTF printer. If that's you and you're just doing maybe a couple of hundred sales or a couple of hundred t-shirts and not making much money, just continue to buy from a DTF wholesale provider. It's easy for you, right? You basically get the transfers, you cut them up, you apply them, done.